All right, so here we go. Mission 7, a chance meeting duel of the demon children. I'm going to swap my weapons around because I want to test out Artemis first. So let's get rid of Ebony and Ivory. And we will replace Agni and Rudger with Cerberus. I think I like the Cerberus AoE action a little bit more. Alright, let's start mission 7. That's pretty cool. Oh, I was like, why can't I double jump? I don't have the right weapon equipped. Oh, I got it. Okay, cool. Wait, oh, no, that's the wrong way. Oh, wait, I see some red orbs down here that I want to get real quick. Some red orb action. Oh no! Okay, good. Oh wait, this is where we just came. Keep going up. Ink? Wait. What? Didn't I just come from here? Oh wait, no, this is a different area. I think? Okay, yeah, it is. Some more red orbs to get up there. We all know this is gonna be a huge pain in the ass, and it's probably gonna take me like 20 minutes to get this, but... Oh, never mind, I guess I got it on my first try. Never mind. I lied. Now we do have enough points to upgrade Stinger one more time, so that's going to be nice. Cool. Oh, damn, these things suck. They're annoying. I guess it's just their slow nature that kind of throws me off a little bit right there. If I'm just patient, it's fine for the most part. A stone pillar embroidered with skulls. A similar pillar lies to the right. Something appears to be missing from it. I wonder if it's a skull. Alright, let's see what we got here. Battlestar S. Oh, got a fight here. Got a fight in our hands. Ready, I'm ready to start blasting. We got some new enemies here. Iron Maidens. With ghosts. Oh shit. Ooh, just got hit right there. Oh no, my combo got broken! So close. Yeah, these things have a lot of health. Wait, did I just hit my own shot midair? What the fuck? Oh, okay, never mind. It just split up into two. I thought I, like, hit my little ball of lightning. Gotta remember that there's a follow-up on that one, where they slam it down on the ground. Follow-up? There we go, yep. Oh, bad timing. Didn't dodge that. There we go. Damn, those things have a lot of health. Pretty easy to beat though, they're just kind of annoying. Siren Shriek. The sorrowful shriek of the siren calms even the most ferocious of flames. Okay. The flame at the very beginning of the dungeon, I'm assuming. Lift room. Oh, whoops. Break down, blast off. Break down. Blast off. Keep throwing my weapon on accident. It's throwing, messing up my combo. Yeah, I'm getting close, but it keeps resetting the combo. Fuck. Blast off! Jesus, I cannot get this. Keeps doing the stinger combo when I'm not trying to do the stinger combo. Fuck. Fuck me, dude. This is ridiculous. Fuck, that stinger just keeps ruining me. There we go. That was so much harder than it needed to be. I guess I really need to learn my combos. For anyone who was kind of trying to figure out what I was doing there, you have to get the combo bar all the way up to max. And the only way to do that is by doing different combos. You can't do the same attack over and over, or it won't work. Okay, wait. Wait a second. I didn't even read what that said. An elevator control panel, there's not enough power to operate it. It seems to be an elevator that goes down, but it's not working for some reason. Okay, so I guess I gotta go down and get the fire. Let's turn the fire off. Right? Did I miss something here? So, did we even get anything? I don't remember if we got anything up there. Besides the siren's shriek, I believe. So, we're gonna go all the way to the bottom. I don't think it's that first one. I think that's the exit. Go back to Cerberus. Could be wrong though. Maybe I got a little lost there. Let's try this door. The dark corridor is not where we want it to be. Okay, so maybe it was at the very bottom. Divine Library. Oh! Have we not been here before? Bastard. Ya bastard! Ooh, this one has a little sparkly thing. Oh, I didn't even read it. Fuck. What was that? Key items, maybe? There it is, right there. Or Halkin fragment. A piece of ore Halkin which grants amazing power. They say it was used as an energy source. Okay, so that's probably the energy source for the elevator. That was all I had to get. Yeah, it looks like that's it. And I remember at the very beginning it gave me instructions like how to bring the mini-map up and have it constantly be there, but or maybe I read that wrong, but that's what I thought I read. Nope, guess not. Alright, let's go back up. Oh, that was close. I think it's over here. It's Black Void. Sounds right. Oh, yep, these guys. God, I hate these things. What the fuck? That thing like instantly attacked me. Damn, I lost a lot of health just on those stupid things. Now I can go back down there. I don't have to retrace my steps. Perfect. Alright, yep. This is the right spot. Okay, it works. Use the Siren Shriek. Gold Orb. Shit, camera angle stolen. Oh man, this is... Oh fuck man, these little red things are so annoying in small corridors like this. Oh, yes, I needed the health so bad. Thank goodness for that. Alright, we got our crystal skull. An eerie sculpture made of magic crystal. It seems to be a piece of a larger creation. Alright, let's get out of here. Or not. Never mind. Fuck. Jesus. Holy shit. Jesus. I'm probably gonna die here. Yep. Man, those red guys are obnoxious. No. Where did it start me at? Okay, not that far. Is there a time statue somewhere around here? Yep, going right here. Need to use this. Get rid of this. Artemis is kind of useless, I feel like. This is what we wanted to do. It's near level 2. I have to go back and grab this gold orb. Okay, it's already gone. You got. It's already broken. Gotta fight these guys again. As long as I keep these red guys at bay, I'm good. It's just these guys. You cannot stop moving or you will take so much damage. Woo! See what I mean? You just get comboed. Stop moving. I'm wondering if they just keep respawning unless I kill these. That's what it seems like. That's what it's seeming like. I gotta kill these big guys. Oh shit, forgot about the fucking red hands from the doors. Yep, look, they stopped spawning as soon as I killed the big guys, so now I know for future instances. I took a little bit too much damage right there, but that was, that was an intense squabble. I got the crystal skull. So... the elevator. I was trying to remember how we got back up there. You know what? Let's buy some green stars just in case. See how many we got. We have one green star, one small green star, and one big one. You know what? I think we're good, actually. Never mind. I didn't know we had two. Another one. Gotta get rid of these guys first. Dead. Got all our health back. Perfect. Alright. We're done. Oh shit. The fuck? Scared the shit out of me. Shit. He actually hit me because I tried to roll out and I ended up jumping back. Oh, no! I was doing so good. Oh my god, I keep trying to roll, but the angle is not letting me. Oh fuck, I thought he was dead. Jesus, I cannot roll that way. It's not letting me. Just jumping. Yeah, this guy's got a lot of health too. Whew. Oh man. These fights are intense. All right. Alright, we use the crystal skull to unlock Indiana Jones' bedroom. Let's go. Gonna find all his whips in there. We all know Dante's into that shit. I wonder if style points matter on these. Alright, almost back up to 10,000 red orbs so we can finish off all the upgrades for, what is this gun or sword called again? Rebellion. Alright, yeah, I just need drive, so we need 1,000 points more. Just need a few victims to die. Alright, we got a cutscene. Oh shit, Virgil. Door's red, we're gonna have to fight something here. Who's gonna be the poor soul that I have to kill?
You showed up. You sure know how to throw a party. No food, no drinks, and the only babe just left. My sincerest apology, brother. I was so eager to see you, I couldn't concentrate on preparations for the bash.
Whatever. At any rate, it's been a whole year since we last met. How about a kiss from your little brother? Or better yet, how about a kiss from this?
Oh, are we about to throw down? Am I about to give him the hands?
This is what they call a heartwarming family reunion, eh?
You got that right.
Oh shit, okay, God, oh shit, he hurts. Did I have full health? Jesus. Oh, fuck. Alright. That hurts. Ooh, damn, he caught me midair. Good dodge on that one. Whew. Okay, this is a hard fight. Whoa.
This may be fun.
Oh, okay, so it actually stun locks him if I do that, so we'll do the full stinger combo. I'm dead. Oh. Oh shit. He got me on that one. Alright. Oh, continue. Yes. Let's try that again. That's a hard fight. I just gotta be patient. Just a shotgun. Alright. There we go. That's what we need to do. Okay, still interrupt me in the middle of. Shit. not locking onto him sometimes after the initial first hit. It's making me go past him. Come on, how could he break my combo like that? It's kind of bullshit. I didn't even try to dodge that one because I thought he missed. Jesus. I keep thinking that he misses me. I guess I actually gotta wait for him to like use his attacks, both of them. Put his sword away. Oof. It's gonna take me a few attempts to beat this guy, that's for sure. Alright, let's take it slow. Take it slow. Camera angles is what makes making this hard fight harder than it needs to be. See, I'm just trying to use Stinger on him, and the camera keeps changing and it's fucking up the controls. Damn. Alright, yeah, wait for him to follow through with his attack and then. Damn, I didn't think that was gonna hit me. This may be fun. Damn! The camera angle change, man. Makes it so hard to dodge. Alright, we got him halfway. Alright, we got his rhythm. Oh! As soon as I said that, I get hit. There we go. Oh no! No! Damn. Camera angle, man. Oh shit, what is that? Oh, I'm scared now. I'm gonna use this. Alright, I'm fucking scared. Scared the shit out of me. No! No! The camera angle change! That's what makes the fight hard, to be honest. Oh shit, barely dodged that. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, that almost hit me. To use this last health. Oh no, dude, I have to. Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, okay, see, if I didn't use that, I would have died right there. I needed that extra health. Just that one extra hit. Oh, dude, that's a good fight. That's a good fight. I'm a little bummed I used the L, but whatever. Oh, is this the scene from the beginning of the game? I thought that was that what happened was like actually prior to the game.
Do you finally have it?
Yes. Now the spell Sparta cast will be broken.
Should leave. For the moment, we have all that we need.
That's it, game over, guys. Damn, 35 minutes, that's a long mission. Got a B rank, not bad. Just so everyone can see that this is actually first playthrough. No data anywhere. Dante mad as fuck now. Shit, it's the lunar well. A renewed fear bursts forth from the great demon's womb. Mission 8.